Hi guys, and welcome back to Contrast. So yes, let's go.
Come on,
what's happening? So, actually, if you didn't watch episode 1, my PS4. Oops. Like I said, this is my PS4. And yeah, so you have all the new abilities, the amazing new controller, and the new games like Contrast. So, yeah, that's pretty soon. Amazing choice. Yes, you are.
Look at this suit. I'm staying at the Excelsior Hotel. I've asked around about you, Mr. Fenris. People tell me to trust you. And I've asked around about you, Mr. Amazing. You're not as flush as you look. You've got a few debts. Which is why I think you'll perform at the opening night of my circuit.
You dare accuse me?
Look, I made a beautiful poster. Now I just need to borrow your film reel. Until I see some earnest money from you, I'm damned if I will lend you the time of day.
Okay.
I'll get you a check. Cash. Cash. Don't worry. I'll call you more.
Okay.
It's been such a pleasure meeting you. Thanks for the drink.
Okay, so I've got to do it now. Find the film reel. Okay, so get up, I need to move it as close as I can. This way. Might be the other way, let's see what's there. Nope, this way. Do it. And then just check there's nothing on this thing. Nope. Out of breath. So yeah, Contrast. It's a weird game. And yeah, I'm back playing it again. So I love this game. With some jazz music. Oh wait, where was I? Down. I keep on forgetting music. This one stumped me last time. I need to go over there. But no way of getting over there. Unless I'm going to drop down, which I'm not. So that's right. Shifted. Shadow person. Thank you for the luminous. That's what the rules about being a shadow person is to tell. Your shadow. Thank you for the real. Ooh, and the luminous. I think I forgot that one, that's all. Nope, there's nothing else there. Let's get to the cinema. Yeah, let's go. That music is really starting to really get my nerves. And out here.
Thank goodness. Now we have to get the movie to
look.
I'm
going to have to change the cinema. Yep, okay, let's go. Just so you know that there's one there.
The king of the universe.
But I'm not going
there
to
it. There are some people who know that you may have intended. Your investors haven't heard about me. They're stupid.
What's this? Oh. So like you can hear whatever. You know that kind of thing. So that's kinda cool. So yeah, Contrast. I don't know what to say about it, it's a really weird game, but I really, really enjoy it, so go to the cinema over there. And
oh no, there's no way to get across. I know. If we could get the spotlight working, then I'd track you. But
fair enough.
We need the money. Do you have any?
You need three? You guess how many I have? Three. So means I don't have to do any searching. One. No, don't jump off the edge. Wait, I need one more luminous. Oh god. Let's go back. This way. This way's quicker. Where was that place? Dragon was. I don't know what it's called. awesome. Oh, okay, I know what I need to do. So go up the bike wheel. Wait for the pedal. Then jump the pedal. Come on, pedal. Come on, pedal. Then jump onto that. Then jump onto here and come out. We're getting a movement. Which is now enough, so let's go. Back to that place. Hopefully now it will let me do it. Back up here. Right. There you go, I got one more in this, so I'm just gonna go put it out. No, don't. I keep on getting one more bit of square. Done. Shifting. So I need to go one, two, then jump, shift. And then across. And now I need to get the other one. Now that thing can be shattered. I actually did it on my first try, which I did. So yeah. Okay, let's see.
It's too far. Can you help me?
Sure.
Please?
I'll get you across the gap. Break. Okay. Now I need to be really careful with this one. I'm going to have to be here somewhere. So I don't want to die once. It should be the one new guy I pay for. Try. There you go. Get across. Let's go back.
Thank goodness, it was such a big jump.
I know, right? Nothing here. Do I need anything from anywhere around here? Gotcha. That's for a second. Yes, I don't need that yet. Anything this way? The game where I have to keep on checking, unfortunately. So yeah, hope you like really enjoy this series. If you do, keep a like and subscribe. Or if you just like the content altogether. So yeah, please
wait.
Wow, you just picked up the door. Come on then.
Maybe you can find another way in.
I love that she can sneak through the door and I can pull the way. So he should be in the middle there. He's like the guy with two arms. This guy can go really, really small. So we get on top of him. Back. I'm gonna be able to jump on that. There you go, I can jump on that now. And then let's move this guy over here. Let's try that. That's too high. Yeah, that's too high. Shift back in. Seriously? Still too far. I worked, I guess. No. You get on top of this car. There you go. Get in. Yep. Yes. Don't worry, she's not by herself. Come with me. Thank you. That's all I need to know.
Yeah, it's the star of the amazing Vincenzo.
One second, I need to pause this. To end the episode, unfortunately. So, I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye. Pause. See ya.